Hello everyone. In this video, given is a quarter circle with its radial length is equal to 12 units and a semicircle is inscribed in this quarter circle in such a way that circumference of the semicircle is tangent from inside to the both radii of the quarter circle, while the corner of the semicircle are tangent from inside to the circumference of the quarter circle. So by this limited data, we have to find the area of this semicircle. Now let's move toward the solution and make some modifications in the figure. Let we label the corner of quarter circle O, P and Q. Moreover, the center of semicircle is labeled as point B. Let me draw a line segment B to the radius of quarter circle OQ and it meets at point A. Now this line segment BA is the radius of semicircle. Similarly, we draw a line segment from point B to C. This is again the radius of this semicircle, and let we call the radius of this semicircle as lowercase r. Now it is very much clear that at point C the angle OCB is a right angle because BC is the radial line and OP is the tangential line. So radial line is always perpendicular to the tangential line, so the angle OCB is of 90 degree. In the same manner, angle OAB is also 90 degree, and since COB is the center of a quarter circle, so this is also 90 degree. Since OABC is a four-sided figure and at three points it's of 90 degree, so this angle CB is also of 90 degree, because interior angle sum of a four-sided figure is 360 degree, so this is also 90 degree. And since this side and this side are equal, so the four-sided figure OABC is a square. Now let we draw a line segment from point B to O, which is actually the diagonal of this square OABC, and from the triangle OAB, which is a right triangle, the angle of 90 degree as point at point A. Here this side is R, this side is also equal to R because this length and CB length and OA length are equal. So by using Pythagorean theorem, OB line is equal to R times square root of 2. Now we draw a line segment from point O to this point. Let's say this point is D. Then OBD is again a right triangle in which BD is equal to the radius of semicircle. This side is R times square root of 2, and OD, which is equal to the radius of this quarter circle, and it is given that this is equal to 12. So considering this right triangle OBD, we will get from this triangle by Pythagorean theorem this term square plus this R square is equal to 12 square, as 12 is the hypotenuse of this right triangle OBD. So from here, taking square of this term, we will get 2R square plus R square is equal to 144, and from left 3R square is equal to 144. If we divide by 3 on both sides, R square is equal to 48. Now we know that area of semicircle is equal to the half of the area of a circle, and area of circle is equal to pi times radius square. So r square is given as 48. We are going to substitute this value over here. So area of semicircle, this semicircle, is equal to half times pi into 48, and that will give 24 pi, which is the answer. Thank you for watching.